Welcome back to Conrad Stevens Paranormal PI.
My family contacted me last week wanting someone to come and investigate. Maybe haunted. They mentioned the activity started a few months back. The first incident occurred while the missus was in the kitchen cooking dinner. She was cutting some vegetables when behind her a cup fell to the floor. She figured one of the kids probably left it on the edge of the counter and she inadvertently bumped it. As weeks went by, the activity started picking up. About every night, something is being thrown somewhere in the house. Sometimes, it is just sounds, but other times, there is a mess to be picked up. On one occasion, there was a mess made in the kitchen, and the homeowners went to grab a broom. Upon turning back around, the mess vanished, and everything was put back into place. The noises are terrifying the family, and they want them to stop. They contacted me to get to the bottom of this. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Kitchen.
These temp readings are unusual. Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Is there anything you'd like to tell me? Do you know why I'm here? Do you know why I'm here?
This one's hard.
Is this your home? Is this your home? Something is going on here. These temperature readings are definitely paranormal. That was a very unusual noise. I'll keep that as evidence. That was a very unusual noise. I will keep that as evidence.
Good. Nothing.
That's great audio evidence.
The fuck? Damn. Give me goosebumps. What was it?
Wow, that's great audio evidence.
That's fine. Hell?
These lights are acting funny. I should continue investigating.
The hell? The noise itself will just give me goosebumps. Yeah, it's a refrigerator.
BMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
Yay! I got an achievement. Just getting warmed up. I have no idea what that means, but yay!
Wow, it had enough energy to make a mess? This, with the recorder evidence, supports a poltergeist being present.
Yay. I think we got enough. Yay, got all the evidence. First time. Ghost in the kitchen.
A new client just requested I come out and investigate their home. They live on Polk Street. I should review the map.
Polk Street. Polk Street. Right. There we go. Find it eventually.